Removing U joint. Alright, after I remove the clips. Remove the clips. Is it either inner or outer? Or original drive shafts from the 80s. Had a fiberglass clip. It actually was inside the yoke. It's inside these little yokes. Little stud there. If you watch my other videos, you heat these up. And these little fiberglass, I guess, from the OE, original equipment. It squirt out like little snakes. And then you get your socket. So the cap will go in the receiver. And you get another socket for a pusher. So you're going to want one for pushing. One for receiving. Okay. All right, so you set it up. And line it up. Get it nice and straight. And straighten it as much as you can. And start. Pushing. Tapping. Oh. Anyway, you got the idea. Push it in. So you set up. Just keep on winding, you know, push the universal out that way. Hit the cap off. You're all right. All right, I need two hands for this, guys. Peace. I'll pause it. There you go. You even had to put a breaker bar on there. Put a little bit of pressure on it. The breaker bar, a little bit. Don't want to overdo it. And then